Hey, what's going on, everybody on YouTube? How's everybody doing? I'm doing just fine. I'm doing awesome, actually. Today, welcome back to another tutorial here on the channel, and it's going to be of this awesome floating house. Alright, so jump right into it here. We're taking a look at this floating house, and my goodness, I love this house. I think it's adorable. I think it's so cute. You guys will have to let me know what you think down in the comments below, and if you like it, leave a like on the video. And let me know what you think down in the comments. But, yeah, as you can see here, this is just an awesome floating house. A boathouse, if you will. If you really want to take it that far. You got two little entry ports over here. You got one with the storage and the boats and all that good stuff. You got a little fishing dock with some sea pickles acting as barnacles on the dock here. Looking pretty cool. I love it. You could fish off this dock. It would be a lovely thing to do. Coming on inside, nice cozy interior. It feels very open with all the windows that you have in this build, and it doesn't feel very cramped, even though it is a small space. And what helps with that is we have a lot of storage in the walls. So we have storage with barrels everywhere. Lots of great starter storage here. And all that good stuff. Nice little kitchen, just a single furnace. You could add more if you need to. And then we got a nice little bed with a crafting table. All customizable for the interior, but that's what I've decided to go with there. Nice little colors popping in with the carpet and the bed. Yeah, it just really helps the space feel way more alive. And this is all the materials you're gonna need to build this floating house.